Traverse's mission is to provide financial stability through risk management for Virginia political subdivisions so they can effectively serve their communities. One of the ways VERSA accomplishes this is by partnering with members to provide education, training, and consulting, empowering members to reduce losses within their own organizations. Senior safety consultant Edward Shelton got his start in safety strictly by accident.
So I actually fell into safety by mistake. I joined the Air Force to load and unload airplanes. I missed a meeting where our commander, when I became a staff sergeant, was giving out, you know, additional duties. One of the ones that nobody wanted was air terminal safety evaluator. So since I wasn't in the meeting, I became it. And actually, I really enjoyed it. So when I got out of the Air Force, a position at the Virginia Department of Labor and Industry opened up as a safety consultant. So I said, you know, I'll try for it, and fell into that, realized I liked it even more.
Shelton came to VERSA in the fall of 2017. During his time at VERSA, Shelton has increased training provided to members' trenching operations.
I think that's one area where we have so many members involved in daily trenching operations, and with the protections or lack thereof that employees are or are not using, and the lack of understanding of the dangers actually involved in it, along with the number of fatalities each year, I find myself pulled to address those issues more than any other. I mean, I still look for everything else, it's just I guess I'm more aware of the trenching hazards that our members face every day.
In addition to his experience with OSHA standards and training, Shelton is a National Recreation and Parks Association certified playground safety inspector.
That class opened my eyes to the world of actually how many hazards are on playgrounds. You know, growing up, you know, I didn't think anything about going and playing on a playground until you realize how many accidents and fatalities are actually happening to, you know, small children. So I think the ability to go out and look at a playground from a safety standpoint in terms of, does it meet the requirements of the Americans with Disabilities Act? Does it meet the Consumer Product Safety Commission? Does it meet ASTM standards? I think has really been beneficial to our members in keeping, you know, the younger generation safe. I like being able to be a part of a team of our members to help the employees get home safely. A lot of people tend to overlook safety.
For more information on the safety and risk services provided by VERSA, visit our website at www.versa.us.